Hey, thanks for joining us for Grown Man Record Night and our end of the year, New Year's installment of Chip Chat. It's kind of late this evening, 12:20 in the morning. I hear a buzz with my microphone. Could be on that thing. We've been beating stuff around, taking shots of liquor, beating records up. It's a bad situation. It happens sometimes. But we're having a good time doing it, damn it. I'm playing some new records I got for Christmas from the girlfriend. We heard the DJ Shadow just a little bit ago. Got a little Nirvana Bleach queued up here in a minute. Woo, boy, that's a good album. And we're going to listen a little bit of that. The actual live side C and D of that record, which is the live performance. The cameraman, sorry for bumping in the record earlier and stopping everything down, but we've been messing stuff up all evening, so it ain't been no thing. We just dancing along, singing our song, man. You know what I'm saying? So let's get on to our Chip Chat this week. Our open bag special. I know we've mentioned pork rinds on the program before. I got some in my stocking this Christmas. We hope everybody had a great Christmas. I had a great Christmas. I got a lot of cool things. And one thing in my stocking was the real chicharrones. Ole! Ale, ale, Italia. Nope, that's the wrong country. Ole. These are the real Mexican chicharrone, like pork rinds, like you would get. But this is the ones you get when they're really doing big things. I mean, look at this. That's one of them. That's one of them. I try it. I mean, you're going to break. Kachonga! That's the real deal. I caught some on the mic.
How's it smell?
How's the mic smell? Pork rinds always smell like farts. Troublesome. Whew. Those are the best pork rinds, man. It's the real thing. They come in these great big old bags. Enormous. And they got like a zip tie, and the rinds are enormous. They can be a little crunchier sometimes. So if you got sensitive teeth, you need to worry about that. They can kachonga you sometimes. But that's the best. That's the real pork rinds. You can tell that's like, you know, real deal. Here's how we really do it. Never mind the Lay's or whatever version. Anyhow, moving right along. We've talked about Hawaiian chips on the program before. And I believe it was an Utz brand had a Hawaiian chip. Quite good. Some of our Wilmington people enjoyed the Hawaiian chip. This is one from the Crunchers brand. Now let's see, who makes Crunchers? Oh, distributed by Snyder's of Hanover. Okay, so it's a Snyder's company. This is a sweet Hawaiian onion. And I had to bust into these earlier. I didn't really plan on it. These are really good. I think I've had these before. These are really good, man. I think that's the right Hawaiian flavor. It's got that kettle crunch. But they're like sweet. I got my chest hair hanging out. Bad things are happening. I'm on like 18 days of vacation. This is what happens. I don't know whether this is day or night. I've been playing video games, and I've been in and out of it. I'll just go ahead and say that. Moving right along, we got the new year coming up, and we're going to do some new things with Grown Man Record Night this coming new year. But maybe you want to be a better eater person about your most of it. And you want to eat things that are not so asshole-ish. So we got these veggie chips. This is the Eat Smarts, also of Snyder's of Hanover. I don't know about it. Naturals are called Garden Veggie Chips, and the flavor is potato, tomato, and spinach. Proud sponsor of the Nature Conservatory, preserving nature, preserving life. Well, shit on a shingle is all I'm saying. And it's a tastier approach to natural snacks. Is the record ending? No, it ain't. Oh. So this is a real natural, freshy company. So it seems. I don't know. Let's try these. I have no predetermined opinion about these. I like weird vegetable-y stuff, but some of them suck too. I know if you want... Oh my God, I can't get in this. What's going on? Okay. I was holding it wrong. These are all different colors. Oh, look at all the... Oh, chicka. Reeve! They're all these different colors. Elizabeth, you want some of these? So these are pretty good. What do you think? It's different. Oh, they definitely taste... They taste better for you. That's the best way I can... that's the best way I can say that. They taste better for you. Nice and kind of bland, but in a good way. In a good way. And that's all right. I taste the potato. I taste the tomato. I taste the spinach. Grab another one of these. You can try one of these. You have to eat those. Pick those up off the damn floor. Damn, eat them. You know, I've been known to stab for less than that. So these are good. I really like these. I mean, they still got quite a bit of fat. It's not saturated fat, but it's fat. So I mean, you know, it's probably a better ingredient list altogether. Although it's got some bologna in there too. Nah, don't listen to the label, man. These aren't that good for you. They just taste good. So just take it for what it's worth. If you want to eat good, don't eat potato chips. But you treat yourself every damn now and then. Especially on an 18-day vacation. Been enjoying the Portly Pickle. Friend of mine. Stocking stuffer. I'm almost done with him. And the Who rolls on. This is It's Hard, the Who. Can't get to my pickle. Sounds like a personal problem. 4 minutes to midnight on a sunny day. Maybe if we smile a couple faces away. Maybe we can bust that cancer just in reverse. Walk right pickle. There's a word, maybe it's a curse. Nobody knows why we fell so flat. We never want a great pickle. Want a great chip chat. Want a great grown man record night. What a great damn year. We appreciate everybody hanging out with us this year. The first year we've done Grown Man Record Night. We had a lot of people hanging out with us this evening. Hell, that means a lot to us. And that's good times. We're all just hanging out, sharing different musical suggestions and chip flavors and life hacks. But... And so we appreciate you hanging out with us here on Grown Man Record Night. This installment of Chip Chat. Coming back, we're going to have some more things in the new year. More guests, more segments, more stand-ups, more tomfoolery. So we appreciate everybody hanging out with us. And hell, we'll probably see you next year, 2013. Good Lord willing, creek don't rise. Attention, cause you blocked the stairs, bragging about some bottles you have shattered.